Hello, everybody. This is Wiley Wilson, and I have a question. What do you want to be when you grow up? Well, when I grow up, I want to be Superman. But of course, everybody knows Superman is not real. What? Where? Cut it out, guys. We're live. Now, where was I? Well, choosing a job or career is one of the most important decisions we make. Like many young people, they do not know yet what the answer to that big question is. But let's guide our children to understand what they can be. How does a child aspire to a career that they don't know exists? Well, the middle grades are a critical time to engage students, re-engage students, and help them toward a path to college and career readiness. And middle school is a time of transition in a young person's life. Student experiences in the middle grades have a strong influence on whether they will survive or thrive. Middle school is a critical time for students' academic, social, and emotional development. If our top priority is to prepare young adults for post-secondary opportunities, college, or career, our efforts must begin much earlier than high school. And the middle grades is a prime time to focus on those efforts. So, how do we expect young people to dream if they do not know what they can dream about? Well, opportunities for career exploration give young people broader exposure to the working world they will one day enter. It helps them connect the dots between school and career in ways that keep them motivated to graduate with the skills they will need for the future. Career exploration, experiences, and opportunities can improve academic performance and increase the likelihood that these students will complete high school and pursue post-secondary education. Career exploration opportunities improve the attitudes of young people about their career possibilities, motivating them to persevere. Career exploration improves students' knowledge of career options, encouraging them to develop and work toward goals during the critical years when they are also beginning to venture beyond the orbit of their parents. Got it? Whew, there's more. With a better understanding of the working world, young people can more easily envision how they fit successfully into that world. Knowing the preparation they will need for specific careers, participants also become better able to set realistic goals for themselves and pursue them. Students who are also involved in career exploration are more likely to plan their high school courses of study carefully to gain the skills that they need. Career exploration is the process of learning about oneself and the world of work, identifying potential careers, and developing a strategy for realizing education and career goals. So, where do I fit in? What are my next steps? What are the possibilities for me, Wiley? All great questions. So here's some insight. Our students in seventh grade participate in career interest assessment to explore careers that match talents, interests, and abilities. The interest assessment helps students identify careers that match their interests by asking a series of questions about what they like to do and what they do not like to do. Students in 8th grade take a career exploration class in high school, post-secondary, and career planning begins. Students revisit their interests from the assessment and explore what is out there in the world and how their education choices relate to future careers. Now, students research, learn, and discuss career interests. Our students become aware of the 16 career clusters. Getting to know your career interests means you are finding out what you are doing on a regular basis. These activities can be associated with a specific industry or job and help you make a career choice. And students also explore the career and technical education CTE courses offered in our high schools. CTE gives high school students the chance to get a head start on preparing for college and careers. In CTE programs, students learn how core school subjects like math, science, and writing are applied in real life. Now, CTE helps students explore careers and develop employability skills for students entering the workforce, college, or military. To help middle school students stay engaged and plan for their futures, they need educational experiences that match their stage of intellectual and social emotional development. Middle grade students want to explore topics they find interesting and relevant.
including careers that they want to do in active, hands-on ways. During these years, adolescents will develop a greater capacity to think about and plan. These factors make middle school a natural time for students to explore careers and gain employability skills that will serve them well in the future. Working with the school counselor, students then build their 4 to 6 year academic and career plans that will take them to high school and beyond. Now, here's a little country music for all you closet hillbillies out there. Hope you enjoy this edition of Academic Minute. This has been Wiley Wilson. I'm in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina. Music would play and Felina would whirl.